Now I updated my Facebook profile picture just now, and what I got is that one of my friends who loves motorsports a lot, he basically react angry at my profile photo for no reason. And in my profile photo, you can see that I'm standing beside my Myvi. I am making some cool poses beside it. And my point is that ever since I have this Myvi, right, I basically get quite a lot of hatred from my friends. Of course, my close friends are not so against my Myvi, but you know, the first time when I uploaded my profile picture with my Myvi, I got a few hatreds. Like, some people say my rims are ricey, and some people even they fucked with my Myvi. So I'm not going to reveal those comments here, and I want to tell you that this is a true event. Alright, my perception for the Myvi before having one is that people are going to respect a Myvi more than maybe an Asia or maybe a Viva. That's my perception in the beginning. Alright, and after having that first generation Myvi, I find that my life isn't so smooth compared to before. Of course, when I had a Viva, people made a little bit of fun with me. That some people say that my Viva is not a stable car and it is prone to flip over easily and shit like that. Alright. Now the problem I want to tell you guys is that I did not spend a single cent of your money to get my black color Myvi. So I hope you guys can shut your fucking mouth, live your happy life, alright? Live it as happy as possible. I'm not gonna reveal who actually criticized or fucked my car on the internet, but I wanna tell you something, alright? It is my fucking car and it is my fucking business. So there is no need to actually fuck my car in such a pleasurable way like you guys are doing right now. If you have been following my videos for some time, you would realize that in my previous talk show, I mentioned that my iris is not here yet. So let me give you a few refreshments of my iris, alright? My iris is the standard spec CVT, and it basically only has two airbags, but you get everything you want, like ESC is available, you get hill start assist, and you get traction control as well. ABS is there definitely, and you also get electronic brake distribution. The base spec Myvi has 4 airbags, but I don't give a damn because people have been fucking my first generation Myvi so much that I don't want another Perua, alright? I don't want another fucking Daihatsu fucking shit. Alright, so, and also my iris has semi-bucket seats, obviously, and it's an advantage over any Perua you can find there. I'm not hating on Perua, but I'm so sorry to say that my experience with this first generation Myvi really gave me a fucking moment, alright? I hope that things will be fine with this iris. I mean, like, fuel consumption, reliability, and image as well. Of course, there are people out there who say that protons are fuel eaters, protons are not so reliable. Now, these two comments are something that I can actually accept. But if you were to say that my iris looks like shit, I'm going to say sorry, but you are uglier than my car, alright? You look more like shit than my car. Because I didn't use your single cent to buy my fucking iris, and you are there to criticize my car like no one's business. Okay, so I hope you guys are having a good March, and so I will see you in my next video, and bye.